Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me. That's as far down as the drill will go.
It appears that you are close to the Commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
Up again, huh? See, I learned that from an old friend.
Master Bruce, there's no way out. I believe the exit from those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten! In the dirt! Stop hiding! It's over, hero. Goodbye. Predictable, and you never stood a chance. You won't hide from me!
disabled the door lock. Might I suggest you leave?
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks. I told you you'd come.
It's too late to run now.
Come on, back in the fight. Defend yourself!
Boy,
I'm sorry. This is they're blocking it because they got Rodex to show you that, so I'm just keeping reminding you, so I'm not dead yet. What the f-
Where's the Batmobile?
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made a spare. To stay within range of the remote control.
Going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father. Barbara, Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back. Cash, I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've got to be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cash.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's gonna be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She worked for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access. We've lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
You think that's smart bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
Fine. I admit it. Sold info to Riddler on the side, but I needed the money. I'm really, really sick, Batman.
Sorry about drawing our guns. We're just all on edge around here, that's all. Nothing personal.
Go give him help, Batman.
Quick, take him before he gets out. And make sure you get the wheel in the shot.
Okay, perfect. Now say, I'm Batman.
Go on, say it.
He's here.
Sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.
Like they were going through a divorce.
privileged men. The brain's fear mechanisms evolved in response to predation, to beasts hunting us in the dark. There can be few ordeals quite so evocative of our ancestral fears as this. By now, you will be in a state of heightened alertness. The glands in your brain pumping a surge of hormones. Norepinephrine, hydrocortisone, adrenaline through your insides. This is your fight or flight instinct calling. But let me be clear. You have no such choice.
Drone. Systems online, running clear in all sectors. Keep calm, all of you. We're the best equipped squad in the whole army. You know, I don't think the bat's impressed.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Hold him off and you will be rewarded.
Over here! We
under attack. That won't work.
Get ready to burn, Batman! Deploying charge!
'It's safe to reconnect the servers. The control console is on the top floor. Clock tower secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might want to head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
Alfred, I'm heading back to GCPD. Oracle may have a lead on where Scarecrow has taken Jim.
Now she has access to the clock tower computers, I don't doubt she will, sir.
Okay, I'm getting bored. I say we do them now.
How?
I don't know how. All I know is it's gotta be now.
Now?
Yeah, now. What are you, Pip?
Okay, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking quick.
But
there is only one quick.
Fancy this very increase of quickness.
The more you speak, the more I think I'm gonna whack you.
Give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way.
You've only lasted this long because it's what he wants. He's been dying all night. Just didn't know it.
Great. You're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Gallant police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. This is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
Okay, listen up. Looks like that thing we all freeze with the camera.
Keep your guns trained on that door. We are not dying in here. We've come too far.
Let's show them what it means to be GCPD.
Cash, full lockdown. Now!
That's it, Bats. Play dead! We've got him right where we... Oh, dear.
Full lockdown. Now!
Yeah.
Guys, I just want to say thank you for watching. I ran out of video.
What? You survived everything I ever threw at you, only to die now like this?
Okay. Thank you for watching the video. It was a long video because I just got up in the midnight and then pushing this and then nobody came, so I'm okay. And thank you for watching. It was a good video and I'm good with it. Thank you for watching.